But you know me. Bright ideas just pop into me head and I keep thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame.
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name has, nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. That's to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. Now, seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it. Good, you got it. Take your business. Business never better, using only pussy cats and toast. Now a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as paste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion, well, eminently practical and yet appropriate as always. Mrs. Lovett, how I've lived without you all these years, I'll never know.
Think about it, lots of other devil medicine, they're coming for a shame. Mr. Todd, what is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mr. Todd, all around.
It's man devouring man, my dear.
But who are we to deny it in here?
Ah, these are desperate times, Mrs. Lovett, and desperate measures must be taken.
Here we are, hot from the oven.
What is that?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Then again, they don't commit sins all the flesh. So it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
Only where it's sat.
Haven't you got poet or something like that?
No, you see, the trouble with poet is how do you know it's deceased? Try the priest.
Heavenly! Well, not as hearty as bishop, perhaps, but they're not as bland as curate either.
And good for business. Always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it in Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice.
If it's for a price.
Order something else, though, to follow, since no one should swallow it twice.
Anything that's lean.
Well, then, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy Royal Marine. Anyway, it's clean, though, of course, it tastes of wherever it's been.
Is that squire on the fire?
Mercy, no, sir, look closer, you'll notice it's grosser.
Looks thicker, more like thicker.
No, it has to be grosser, it's green.
Story of the world, my love.
Save a lot of graves, do a lot of relatives' favor.
Is those below serving those up above?
Everybody shaves, so there should be plenty of flavor.
How gratifying for us to know
that those above will serve those down below.
Let's see, we've got Tinker.
No, something pinker.
Taylor.
Something paler.
Potter?
Something. Hotter.
Butler?
Something. Sutler.
Blocksmith? Lovely bit of clerk.
Maybe for a lark.
Then again, this sweep, if you want it cheap and you like it dark. Try the financier, peak of his career.
That looks pretty rank.
Well, he drank, no, it's bank cashier. Never really sold, maybe it was old.
Have you any beetle?
Next week, so I'm told. Beetle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's been greased. Stick to priest.
fiddle player. It's piccolo player.
How can you tell?
It's piping hot.
Then blow on it first.
Story of the world, my sweet.
Oh, Mr. Dodd, what does it tell?
Is who gets eaten and who gets to eat.
And Mr. Dodd, who gets to sell.
But fortunately, it's all so clear
that everybody goes down well with beer.
Since Marine doesn't appeal to you, how about Rear Admiral?
No, no, it's too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his privates? With his extra.
What is that?
It's fop. Finest in the shop. Or we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Is the politician so oily? It's served with a doily, not one.
Put it on a bun. Well, you never know if it's going to run.
Try the fryer, fried it's drier.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mealy.
Not actor.
Yes, and always arrives overdone. I'll come again when you have judge on the menu.
Wait, true. We don't have judge yet, but we've got something you might fancy even better.
What is that?
Executioner!
Have charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High born and low, my love.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone, meaning anyone, and to anyone.